Hi, this is Shelley Kraft. We're coming to you live on SNNLive. We're at the second annual Growth Capital Expo in Las Vegas 2015. This is Rick Perrone next to me from GameOlogy. He's a private company, and he's a Lions Den pitcher, ladies and gentlemen. He's pitching to the Lions. Welcome to SNNLive.
Hi, Shelley. Thanks for the invite, and it's a great program. I'm really excited about being here, and I'm even looking forward more to participating in the Lions Den.
You better watch out. Those Lions, they could bite.
Yeah, they are big biters. I know that. So I'm ready.
Okay. So tell me about GameOlogy.
All right. GameOlogy is the leading game developer for lottery and casino. And the game changer is that lottery is going from paper tickets to digital products. Mm. And we're leading that charge today. And we'll be talking about that at length in my program.
So let me ask you a question. What's the size of that market?
The lottery market today is $75 billion. It's larger than all of Hollywood movie ticket sales, sports ticket sales, video games, gambling, and now even fantasy sports. It does $75 billion a year in sales.
You know what I think is brilliant? You hear about these people that buy their lottery ticket and they can't find it, and the winners, they can't.
It's in the drawer.
Right. They threw it out, and they know they threw it out, and they try to claim the money, and they can't get it without the ticket. Does this change that game space?
Well, they'll have a duplicate of it on their smartphone or cell phone or tablet, so yes, they'll be able to redeem it electronically.
So now, how does that increase the market, supposedly?
It increases the market because right now, people have to buy their tickets at lottery retailers. There's 250,000 of them. But by going digital, we'll have access to 200 million people. So it's substantial.
So will that eliminate the retail outlets?
It will eliminate the retailer because they'll be still selling other products.
I got it. So
Powerball, Mega Millions, your pick three games, your pick four, pick five. So they believe that the digital side of the business will grow to $100 billion in the next 5 to 7 years.
What's your background?
My background is cable television.
So how did you go from cable television to lottery?
Well, I actually went from cable television to video games for skill games for the cable companies, for their online portals. And then from there, I got invited by a casino company to build skill games for wagering, which we did. And then from there, I got invited to build games for lottery.
Well, you're in Vegas.
I've been in content all my life.
See, you're in Vegas.
I'm in Vegas.
So being in Vegas, I'm sure you have no loss for business.
We have no loss for business. We have actually games here in Caesars. We have games in MGM. We have games in Hard Rock Cafe. We have games with Genting, who's coming to Vegas. They're going to build a $4 billion resort. The activity's hot right now.
What is your website for more information?
Tournament1.com.
Tournament1.com.
The number one.
Ladies and gentlemen, Rick Perrone, let's all wish him luck. Good luck today in the Lions Den for the pitch contest.
Thank you very much.
GameOlogy, ladies and gentlemen, a private company. He's a Lions Den pitch candidate. I'm Shelley Kraft. This is SNN Live. We're coming to you from the second annual Growth Capital Expo in Las Vegas, 2015. Rick.
Shelley.
Perfect. Thanks for coming
on. Great program. Thanks again.
You got it.
Pleasure to be here.
You got it.